BBMP registered 1,041 dengue cases in 2019. 47 dengue cases in just one locality. Hospitals report a shortage of beds. New strain of dengue in Bengaluru. What are the eye symptoms which I can experience after getting dengue fever?
After the onset of dengue fever, about 7 to 10 days later, you can experience the symptoms. The symptoms could be practically nothing. You may not experience any symptoms. Sometimes you can have blurring of vision or sudden loss of vision. You can experience black dots inside the eye floating around. You can experience lightning inside the eye. You can have severe pain and redness. Sometimes you can lose one half of your visual field or vision.
Doctor, what should I do if I experience these eye symptoms?
If you do experience eye symptoms, you should have an eye examination as early as possible, as these conditions can lead to either a permanent damage or loss of vision.
Which layers of the eye can be affected?
Practically, any layer of the eye can be affected. It can affect the front portion of the eye with bleeding or blood clots. It can cause leakage of liquid, which can cause swelling inside the inner layers of the eye.
Do I need to do any test?
When you come for an eye evaluation, we check your vision, see if your vision is okay. We check the pressure of your eye, followed by a dilated eye examination, where we examine both the front portion, the middle portion, and the back portion of the eye. In this, we can see if there is any fluid collection, whether there is any bleeding or swelling of any particular structures in the inside of the eye. Next, we also do some investigative tests, which include scanning of your inner layers, visual fields, which is checking your side vision to see if it is affected. Sometimes we will also need to inject a dye into the hand and take a series of photographs of your eye to see if there is any damage to your blood vessels.
What is the treatment available for these conditions?
In milder cases, you may not require any treatment at all. The doctor will closely observe you to see any signs of progress. In other cases, you may need oral medication, sometimes injection inside the eye, or sometimes lasers for this condition. Rarely, you may require surgery too.
Is it mandatory that I should have an eye checkup after having a viral fever?
If you are having any eye symptoms, it is a must that you should have your eye examined by an ophthalmologist to see if there are any signs in your eye.
Are there any other conditions which will be similar to dengue fever?
Yes, there are other causes of fever like the chikungunya, typhoid, rickettsia, which is spread by the bite of the tick, and West Nile virus. All these conditions will have similar eye signs and symptoms. This can be sometimes confused. So it is mandatory that you have a thorough examination to identify these conditions.